Thomas, and how's my favorite horse today?
Whoa, hey, easy boy. Now, I was just taking Rapunzel's crown to get it cleaned, that's all.
No, that horse.
Sheesh, you think he never met a hero before?
What? Sure, originally I stole the crown.
Yeah, that was pretty bad.
But then I saved the girl from the tower.
Well, did he though?
Took the girl to see the floating lights.
Yep, that's true.
Fell in love with the girl.
Oh, I loved that part.
And helped said girl find out she was a princess.
Whoa, spoiler alert.
Now, if that's not being a hero, I don't know what it is.
Blake sure seems to have a different memory of the story than we do, huh?
Oh, I suppose you think Rapunzel was the hero?
You better believe it.
And, yeah, I might have needed a little teensy bit of help.
How about a lot of help? I think Blake needs a reminder of why Rapunzel is the truly brave one from this story. Let's all remind ourselves of this incredible Tangled tale.
What's that? Oh no! Oh, Pascal! I think someone's sneaking into the tower!
Alone at last.
Too weak to handle myself out there, huh, Mother? Well, tell that to my frying pan. Oh my gosh! Ooh, okay.
I know not who you are, nor how I came to find you. But may I just say,
aye, name's Flynn Rider. How's your day going, Blondie?
The name's Rapunzel.
Wait, where's my satchel?
The satchel is safely hidden where you will never find it. Do you know about the floating lights?
Oh, you mean the floating lantern thing they do for the lost princess on her birthday every year, hoping that she'll see them and come home?
Lanterns! I knew they weren't stars! Well, tomorrow evening, they will light the night sky with those lanterns. You will act as my guide and take me to see the lanterns and return me home safely. Then will I return your satchel to you.
Fine. I'll take you to see the lanterns. Okay, Blondie?
Rapunzel, it's time to go. Look at the world so close and I'm halfway to it. Look at it all so big, do I even dare? Look at me there at last, I just have to do it. Should I? No. Here I go.
Thank you.
Best day ever!
You know, I can't help but notice you seem a little at war with yourself here.
What?
Overprotective mother, forbidden road trip, but a little rebellion, a little adventure, that's good.
You think?
I know! Are you hungry? I know a great place for lunch.
Where?
You'll know it when you smell it.
Oh, dream stinks. I was talking to her.
Thanks for everything!
Well, I hope you're here to apologize.
In the world?
Oh, you're such a good boy. Yes, you are.
Oh, come on! He's a bad horse.
Oh, he's nothing but a big sweetheart. Isn't that right, Maximus?
You've gotta be kidding me. Hey, Fleabag, would you give us a moment?
I have a little birthday gift for Rapunzel.
But wait, I have something for you too.
Is that my satchel?
I should have given it to you before, but I was just scared. And the thing is, I'm not scared anymore.
You know, every year, for 18 years, the king and queen and all of the citizens of the kingdom sent the lanterns up, dreaming their beloved princess would see them and come home.
The lanterns! Only on my birthday!